really a pleasure for me to be at the Brahma Kumari Center at Abu today in this wonderful IT conference. I have some significant expectations out of this particular course. I'm sure most of you are getting a lot of positive messages in WhatsApp, in Facebook. And most of these messages tell us what needs to be done. They tell you that you should not get angry. They tell you you should not be jealous. They also tell you that you should not be greedy and so on and so forth. What we do not get from those messages is, how do we do this? How do we make sure that we don't get angry? How do we make sure that we don't get stressed out or greedy? And I believe in the next 2 or 3 days, we would be in a position to learn those techniques by which we will start, we will be able to know that we are getting angry even before we get angry, and hence we are able to proactively cut off the anger at the point when it actually begins to emerge. And these are the techniques which are really important for us to implement, rather than just say we should not get angry. I have attended a number of stress management courses in the course of my career. Not all of them tell us how to manage the stress. They just tell us what needs to be done. And this is going to be the main expectation out of this particular course. Thank you very much.